Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RECE exam question is, install MariaDB and secure it with root password Red Hat on client 1. Remove test database, anonymous user, and disallow root login remotely. Let's start. Install MariaDB by following command. Okay, complete. We can check MariaDB version by this command. Now start MariaDB service. Enable MariaDB service. Okay, now check the status of MariaDB service. It is active and running. Type netstat-tlnp command to view all active port numbers of all active services. Or we can check specific services port number by this command. Anyway, 3306 is the port number of MariaDB service. Now add this port number to the firewall permanently. Likewise, add MySQL service to the firewall permanently. The service name of MariaDB is MySQL. Now type mysql_secure_installation to configure MariaDB installation. In the field of enter current password, press enter. Switch to Unix_socket authentication, type N. Change the root password, type Y. Remove anonymous users, type Y. Disallow root login, type Y. Remove test database and access to it, type Y. Reload privilege table now, type Y. All done. If you have completed all the above steps, your MariaDB installation should now be secure. Thanks for using MariaDB. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.